Welcome to this video lesson on data analysis and interpretation. After completing this, you will be able to explain the importance of data analysis and interpretation and explain and perform exploratory data analysis. Before you model the steps to arrive at a solution, it's important to analyze the data. If you skip this step, then you might end up generating inaccurate models and choosing the insignificant variables in your model. It is the most exciting step as it helps you to build familiarity with the data and extract useful insights. As quoted by Jean Tukey, developer of EDA, it is important to understand what you can do before you learn to measure how well you seem to have done it. Let's understand what he means through an example. Suppose you want to open a restaurant in a prime location, and you want to decide on the menu and the preferred time during the day. For this, you conduct a survey shown on the screen. Due to resource constraints, you collect the response for 2,000 out of 20,000 estimated people who visit the restaurant and remediate all the data quality issues. Next, you start exploring the data to understand what you can do with it. But it can be strenuous and difficult. Are there tools or techniques to explore data in a meaningful way? Yes, you can use descriptive statistics, such as central value measures and variability measures. Also, visualization methods, such as graphs and plots, can be used for analysis. For example, you can calculate the average amount people spend per visit on a monthly basis in a restaurant. This can help you to estimate the size of the market. You can also calculate which is the most preferred cuisine. You can use a graph as shown. It is easy to visualize that most people chose Chinese, so you want to include more dishes in Chinese cuisine. You can plot a histogram, a frequency distribution graph of the time during the day people prefer to go to a restaurant. With this analysis, you know which cuisine and which time during the day you should focus on. But you have realized that to decide the price of the dishes, you need to know the prices charged by your competitors. You can create a survey or get the data from secondary sources, which can help you decide on pricing. Data analysis is an interactive process that helps you to get closer to the solution. Every iteration has a cost associated with it. Therefore, it is advisable that as a data scientist you plan properly so that the number of iterations is reduced. All these analyses which you performed are commonly known as exploratory data analysis, EDA,